I know, character. I know, Jack. You're busy waiting.
This place.
And the stream should be loading here. I gotta get my fucking clock out before the stream actually gets going, or else I'm gonna sit here playing this game for too long. And who would want that? Well, I know probably some of you would want that. And right now, I adjust the in-game audio. I lowered it a bit in case if the last stream was, like, the game was too loud. There we go. So, yeah, so welcome to more of this, of Akiba's trip, Undead and Undressed, of this fucking game. Now, hopefully this time, today, I won't get interrupted, but again, I have the phone with me, so who knows, I'll probably be interrupted. And if you're wondering, no, this isn't all of a sudden that I'm streaming at this hour. I'm just streaming right now. Just so that, later.
Huh.
No. I'm streaming right now because I had work earlier today, so I came home from work and decided, alright, time to get a stream done. I would have done the stream earlier today, like, before work, but it was, like, super early, so it's like, I would have had to, like, gone and dress and everything and then done a live stream. Besides, so I decided, it's better to do it now. So, you know, get things done. Now I'm relaxed, so I don't have to worry about, like, oh, okay, I gotta end the stream immediately because I have to go to work. No, we're good now. I'm home from work. There's no possible way they call me in. Loading, come on. Alright, Junk Street. I remember I need, like, 20,000 to actually go. Otaku.
Huh?
Instead of Nindo, get... People only acknowledge the universe. Century has narrow views. Oh, and also something I just realized, seeing, like, looking over the footage from the last stream, you guys can't hear the dialogue, because there's dialogue while they're chatting in the you know, like, chatting parts of the game. Like, there's dialogue. They are talking. They're voice actors. But I'm not sure why, but, like, apparently you guys don't hear the voice actors. You guys just hear, like, nothing. You just see the text scrolling by, and that's about it.
Welcome!
So, I'm gonna have to try and make sure I actually read the fucking, the text and everything.
Thank you very much!
That way you guys, won't be just, like, super confused on what is he doing and all that.
Oh!
It should be okay. Let's see. What's this? Whatever. I remember, I can't really afford anything until I got like 20,000. The fuck? I love stripism.
Thanks!
Since the analog days. Huh, interesting. That's a flyer. I even turned out the volume of the TV ads that way in case if they were too loud or anything. Like, honestly, I'm not sure. I don't know. It could have been, like, super loud. Yeah, and apparently, like, that's a real ad.
Really? It's
an ad in a game. Well, we're gonna keep on going. We're just gonna get back to where the game wanted us to go back to. I don't know what the hell they're advertising. What the hell are they advertising? Was that a game? PlayStation 3 and the PlayStation Vita. Well, then that game must have already came out. Well, oh, that must have been the game.
Really?
Huh, never heard of it. Yeah, I get it. You're just there existing. I'm gonna guess every time I go into an area, it'll load the ad. Never heard of that game, though. Must have already came out. Alright, there we go. We're back at Mogra. Mission success. Yeah, so right now, he spoke that. He said those words. He said, hey, welcome back. He didn't just see text scroll up and me just silently reading it. let it go. That Antoinette's a bit of an old one, ain't she? Not a bad person to know, though. Next time you see her, give her my regards. I probably should, though, like, to say, turn off the voice acting. Yeah, probably when I get the chance, I'm gonna... Next time the game lets me in control, I'm just gonna turn off the voice acting, because what's the point of me having it on if you guys really can't hear it? Anyway, I got a question for you. When you were walking down Junk Street, you saw some suspicious people milling around about, right? Alright, you'd like us to go scope it out. Whenever I'm gonna eat so much, I'll go, but only if you get upset. Okay, let's get this over with so I can eat. Amazing. Johnny. So wait, no voices in the game? Oh, hey, look, Johnny's in the chat. Yeah, like, Johnny, there's voices. Like, I'm hearing voices. Like, for me, on my side, I hear voice acting and all that. But on the stream, they take away the voices. So on the live stream, you guys don't see any voices. Like, you guys don't hear any. So there's voices in-game. What kind of anime bullshit is this? Oh wow, I just realized a comment just flew across the top of the screen.
Did not notice that.
Super anime bullshit, Johnny. Super anime bullshit. Now let's see. I'll go with... Alright, I'll go, but only if you get lunch started. Hell yeah, I'm that hungry. Yes, chomping. Yeah, she's the foreigner, Johnny, if you're wondering. Oh, yes. Okay, awesome. I get to decide what food. Is it at least in English? Yes, Johnny, it's in English. It is in English. 3 beef bowls, please. And tell her to buy me 3 of the usual. 3 beef bowl set. Tons of red ginger. I'll just have 3 beef bowls. Yeah, Johnny, they're in English. They're not in Japanese. But I could put in the settings Japanese. But I'm probably going to turn off the voices and when I get into chat. Gaijin assume shit. Okay, we're off to patrol Junk Street. We'll be back soon, she says. Alright, I get it, Pops. And if you're wondering, Johnny, no, he's not his father. He's just the guy who owns the shop. Junk Street has all those tight cramped roads behind the Bell Hall Assembly Hall. 30 some 80 people.
I mean, Gaijin shit.
Nigga. Just the fact that I see that slide slowly across the screen. Alright, let's see. What the hell? I got an email in this bullshit. And Dan to the right. Curry coming soon. Full steam ahead. Super Curry. Restaurants open. He's looking like Big Boss.
I know, huh?
He does look like Big Boss. He's gonna eventually lose an eye and he's gonna tell me, I have to tell you how to strip people professionally. CQC. Wait till you see the combat, Johnny. Taste the fullest, boldest set of authentic Indian spice in Japan, but get here quickly, because once people find out about this place, there's no doubt people will be lining up around the block to see what all the fuss is about. Definitely not gonna visit. Can I change the group? I think only she's my only option. I can only take Shizuku.
Oh, I didn't see that comment. Wait, can you show the whole chat in this game?
Yeah, Johnny, that's a setting in-game right now. You're seeing the text, like, scroll across the top of the screen. That's an in-game feature. I would have turned it off, but I said, no, I'm gonna leave it on just to see what happens. Also, I think you can do something to the game, Johnny, with interactions. Alright, you're just talking about objective. How does everyone think about me? How does each waifu feel about me? Shizuku doesn't care, and Toko doesn't care, but apparently Toko likes me more.
Dude.
Yeah, chat's running through the top of the stream. Obviously, you want me to turn on the streams, like chat. I mean, yeah, oh god. Let me interact on that shit. It is on! Wait till I go outside. Probably when I step outside, it's gonna let you interact in game. Yeah, I think when I step outside, you can interact with the game.
See, it should be on.
Yeah, you just click the interaction button. I think it's in the chat, and you should see like the interact button. Somewhere new to see.
No, just in-game chat, please.
Please. Fine.
Yeah. She should be able to. Like, you should see in the chat, like, interactions or something. So it should be, like, a thing you can click, like, interaction available, and then you just click what you want to do. There's panty drop, join, attack, police, unison. Right there, there's interactions with on the chat. I think you probably have to hit, like, join or something first. Yeah, because I have the interactions turned on. On my phone. Okay, and then probably that's why you can't interact. Well, you should be able to. I'm probably open another tab or something, Johnny, and just, or like open something and just check. I know in your phone you could activate split screen mode where the phone, you can like hold down your button to open multiple menus. Like, you know, when you're switching between apps, just hold that button down and your phone should like split screen basically. And you should be able to open your browser. Oh, that's an actual thing. Yeah, sure, I'll check this area. Oh, God. Alright. I don't have enough. Yep, I need like 18,000 if I'm gonna buy that. I probably open it every time and check, because there's gotta be a way. Like, it was probably. Wait, hold up. I gotta go to my browser real quick. It's all good, Johnny. It's all good. And if some of you are wondering, yes, this is Johnny. The Johnny that I've been talking... If some of you are new and have never seen Johnny in a video, you probably always heard about me mentioning him. And oh god, who the hell are these motherfuckers? All those suspicious people? Yes. What do you think you're looking at? Oh god. Oh, those are just regular synthesisters. Those are vampires. Otaku-like synthesister. You're starting something, miss me now, you both. But wait, are they the Sinsters or the motherfuckers in motorcycle gear the Sinsters? Well, a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. I got your back, let's do this. Alright, time to put my training to the test. I really fuck the guys in the motorcycle. Oh wait, they are the guys in the motorcycle. All I really need to know is that there exists a technique called counter. It just sorta happens on its own, though. Time it just right and triangle, circle, or X. So if you press them at the right moment during defensive stats, you may start on a counterattack. Bam, right into cotton slash polyester blend. The area you strike when counterattacking is determined by which button you press. It's not necessary to match enemy's attack. When countering an enemy's attack, counter strip maneuver may be triggered automatically. The corresponding article of clothing it has low enough durability. Once you've gotten more used to battle, you can try to pull it off initially for intentionally for maximum impact strength.
We fight.
Come on.
Let's go.
That's good, old bitch.
Let's go.
What the hell is that this CQC? What the fuck? What the hell is the CQC bullshit? What the fuck? I must have been trained. You must have been trained by solid training CQC. Holy shit, what the fuck? Is it because of my love that I love love or what the hell? What are you doing? Ivanovich! Oh, I think she's over. I think she's done. Are you okay, little bitch? Oh, god damn it. Alright, Empire's eliminated. I think left bumper is actually combat mode. Okay, cool. Give me that XP. Yeah, I know she's good. No more, huh? I'm a badass. Seriously though, those were different animations. This game has, like, where I level up, he's gonna actually be more of a badass ripping people's clothes off? Ah, who knows? Let's change equipment. Maybe I picked up something better. No, you're just gonna tell me I picked up nothing better. Great, I guess I'm still wearing this umbrella. No new hats. Nothing new. Park is still the best. Never gonna put him in female's clothing. Red sneakers are still my best. King. Oh, it's because I equipped King of the Drunken Fist. That's why he fucking fought differently. Because he's fighting like a fucking King of the Drunken Fist. I feel like underwear doesn't really affect his stats. I feel like it's just like, just there. And just like personalizing a feature. Join. Okay, here, look. Okay, that didn't appear in the comments here. Oh, wait, no, it didn't. I'm thinking that made you join? I'm not sure. Yeah, it should work. Let's see, I'm gonna go to... not in the map. Let's save right now, since I got that fight over with. Funny, I told you type in join, but it didn't come up on the chat. Maybe that wasn't in the interaction? There we go. Maybe that was you joining the chat? And you probably have to look up what each command does.
Hey.
I came back and you already disrobing niggas. Oh, don't judge me. I said this, Johnny. I wanted to go in this with nobody judging me, but everyone will judge me.
Oh!
What is this? Can I interact with this shit? No? Okay, let me see what you got. How much money do I got? Still not rich. I tend to go back to the battle arena, actually. Let's see. What if I go to the battle arena? Attack. Wait, no! No!
Come on.
Hey, Johnny! Stop it! You're really gonna make me fire a police officer. Well, you...
Let's go.
Oh, you bastard. You fucking bastard. Wait, a powerful strip move is where you and a partner gain up on a current attack target for extreme disrobing. Press up on when the gadget's full.
Now!
What the hell? What the fuck?
What the hell is this thing? What the fuck?
I'm loving you,
Bart! That was a vampire, Johnny! You just sent a vampire to attack me! You just had a fucking vampire attack me, Johnny! Holy shit, yeah. What the fuck, Johnny? You just had a vampire attack me and while I'm just fucking walking my way back to the freaking station. Oh, hello. Anything new? I already have this flyer. Great. Well then, it's official, Johnny, that the freaking commands work. Now hopefully every time you order somebody to attack me, at the very least, hopefully it doesn't fuck me over later and be like, oh my god, you are so overpowered. Wait, what the hell's the ad? Let me see what the ad is. This is studio. Okay, it's just... I don't know, probably some... It's that game again. Let's get back into the fucking station before Johnny makes me fucking fight some other motherfuckers. What kind of digern ass stripping is this? I don't know! CQC! Her umbrella is the umbrella that will pierce the heavens, Johnny! That's right, bitch. You bring me around before. You drown him in sauce the way I like it. Where's my fountain of red ginger, woman? No, Johnny, that won't work here. I don't know what the hell that does, but god damn it, I'm gonna stay safe. Let's see, thanks. Oh, you want drown sauce? You drown sauce the way I like it? Okay, clearly this is the woman that clearly is interested in the main character. So main protagonist, I will make you her. Oh, really? Just because they didn't want... Oh, that's fucked up. They didn't buy food for him. Oh. That's a revolver ocelot CQC there. Oh, hell yeah, it is, Johnny. Or from us every now and again, or at all. Yes, this bar. Damn. Katie. Being a straight up asshole telling them all it ain't good. The food ain't good. Oh, yeah, that's fucked up. And the oh my god, she's an employee. That's just fucked up. I'd say this. Jack. My food order is bigger? Oh no, don't tell me it's rigged with something. And Donnie, if you're wondering, yes, I did name the character Jack. Just because Jack is my favorite character name, and also because of the no, Johnny! I saw you type in panty drop! Hmm. Oh, is it because, like, oh yeah, they're probably mentioning the fact that he has to eat more because he's a vampire. Yep. No, it's a side effect. Okay, so that's why he's eating more. Oh, but because I'm not gonna eat people's health, I'm have to eat more food. I just realized though, now that I named it Jack, technically I can call him Jack the Ripper. Because he rips people's clothes off. Okay, so good, as long as I eat a lot of food, I'm okay. Should have called him Harambe. No, Johnny, Harambe will not have a place in this game. Harambe would have tried to take the little boys. I just took a man, threw him in the fucking air for a woman to tear his clothing off. Yeah, it does seem kind of weird. Oh, get it, what makes my character different? I'm guessing because they probably didn't finish the transformation? Oh no, I forgot, remember, the game started with her straight up making out with the character, with the main character, with Jack's mouth, and giving him some of her blood. Or Jack the stripper. God damn it, Johnny, if only you were here. Yep. Alright, what's Yuto gonna do? Great, what are you gonna do on my phone? Wait, what did you guys install on his phones? I'm guessing new application? Okay, so side quest. You basically installed side quest into my phone. Yep, it's even called side missions. Great, so there's the things that's what's gonna make this game fucking way longer. It's side quest, I know, man. And what, the more I help people, the better my quest will turn? What do you mean? I whooped someone's ass immediately in the tournament. Real nice, Pops. Hell of a pep talk, I know, Jack. Yeah, great. Nah, nigga, they installed porn apps. Oh shit, they probably did. That's probably a thing in this game, even. I don't want to touch you with the niceties. Why am I gonna want to see you do that? Genshin and shit. Oh god. I know you're gonna give me side quests, and I'm actually in just because hentai. That probably is hentai, and you misspelled hentai, Johnny. Up to your which ones you take. I actually like that in game for here, the chat, the comments just fly across the screen. At the very least, Johnny, you're part of the stream one way or another. Got it, you're gonna go do missions, I guess. What if I wanna go with you, Toe-chan? Can I take a quick nap first? Alright, good luck out there, be safe. Wait, I'm gonna push this. I wanna push this relationship. Too much animes. This character, well, didn't watch anime. Too many animes. He fucking wanted to get paint and figurines. Yeah, I get it. T. You just typed in T. Attack. No, Johnny, you can't do that in the middle of a test. He's an old man. Oh, great. It's his fucking little sister again. I swear to God, this game better not make it that she secretly wants her big bro. Please don't make it that she wants Jack. Oh, God. Johnny, if only you could hear her voice, you would be like, it fits. Yes, I get it. The sister has walked in. Please, game, don't make it that she has a sister, weird sister complex. No, really? She is a hermit. His sister lives here. Yeah, I'm a great help. Yeah, it's nice to meet her. Why were you behind the bar counter instead of just coming out? Okay, come on now, don't be rude. Say probably my sister's weird, but I hope you dig it anyway. Be sure you're nicest to my sister. She's a cool. He is Big Pop, legendary CQC fighter in the arts of stripping niggas and military weapons. Goddamn, he is. He probably is. Watch. Unison. I don't know what that does. Police, Johnny, stop it. Come on now, don't be rude. Say probably my sister's weird. Okay, this is clearly. I want to be in a good relationship with Shizuku. I want to be in between. And that's if you want to be the weirdo going for the sister complex. Okay, because I don't want this game to fucking have some weird brother-sister complex. And I'm really not that intrigued on going for the Shizuku. I go with my sister's weird, but I hope you two get along. I'll go with the middle. Oh, God. I'm still disappointed. Jalapeno, don't be disappointed now. Now, see, the thing is, I can see the comments going through the top, but I can't see who is commenting, so I have to make sure to look through the right. Dealing with you 3DPD people drains my energy. Okay. What do you want to Why did you call me Broccoli? Why? I don't want to go to your room. I don't like this game. Yeah. Alright, who am I gonna make this character bang before the end of this game? Oh wait, so she's the craftsman in the game? She's the craftsman? Okay, so basically she can make armor, I guess? Or maybe she can upgrade? Yeah, see, oh god.
Watch him be legendary vampire fucker! Known for laying with females and his legendary stripping skills.
And Jalapeno says, wait, what is this Twitch wizardry? It's, oh, hey, Johnny. Yeah, Jalapeno says, oh, yeah, Jalapeno, right now what you're saying is the in-game has a chat feature, so it'll play the comments through the top of the stream, through the top of the video. And also, you can interact with the game, Jalapeno, so if you and Johnny are both gonna try to be fucking me over, I'll be right there. Is that... You guys fucking already talking shit. Stop it! Not yet! I'm not out there, Johnny. Alright, side missions. They don't have any relation to the story, but clearing them will earn you money and items. Got it. I'll always do it. I'm always gonna do the side quests. I always gotta do them in the games.
We the show now.
Oh, wait, what the hell's happening, character? Hell yeah! That was Hall of Fame. Please, game, please don't do this dumb. Wait, do I already have a side quest already here? No, nothing? Fuck this up. You guys are gonna both fuck over this game. You're gonna make this way harder. The requests you accept from people have an artificial deadline, so always make sure to give them your full attention as soon as possible. Pops Institute's policy. Got it, okay, so basically side quests are limited. And if you're wondering, no, you cannot take over the game. No, you can't do the controls while I'm in here. This is literally the safest place I have in game. You're not gonna fuck this up, Johnny, in a second. God, I'm gonna be so fucked over the second I get out there. The second I walk outside, it's probably just gonna be like, oh my god, you're under attack, you're under attack, you're under attack. Alright, let's see what sister wants. Alright, what the hell does she want? Scuba. Jalapeno, I know it's jalapeno. I need to see this anime fucking stripping, Steve. Great, and then you put up an emote. Oh my god, what the hell was the text that flew on top of the screen? Okay, what is it? Oh, great phone call, fantastic. Oh, I'll have to answer it, be right back. That was it. I was just out. Johnny, you know more than anyone that we've had to be put the strings on standby more than enough. The thing is, I'm probably just gonna chop out the part in between your comments not flying across the screen. You better not edit this out. Don't worry, Johnny. I won't. Don't worry. Oh god, I'm outside. Shit. Go. Wait. Where's this party member? Fuck. Oh, hey, you totally will. Wait, I don't think I took a party member with me. Party member! Oh, okay, so basically there's a solo quest. Great! Uta! Yes, I know. What is it, Jir? Ignore it, it's fine. No, Junior. Alright, going downstairs now. Alright. Well, as long as you guys can't fuck me over, we're good. Alright, good. I already have this fire. Great. Now you got this. Let's see. Come on, character. Just stay safe. Keep on walking. So, no sword fighting. I thought this was for honor. This ain't for honor, jalapeno. You think this for honor? You playing a very different game. Fuck her. Literally. The thing is, in this game, it probably will happen. Can't fucking wait for that game. Police. Hey, no. Okay, I'll probably be fine. Hey, cool. It doesn't hit me if I run into a loading screen quickly. Fine, I'll let you do one thing now. I'll stay right here. Do one thing. No? Okay. Nothing gonna happen? Alright, good. What the hell? What the hell? Gee, fuck!
No!
Give me that!
Let's get out!
I'll take that!
Get out!
Give me that!
Get out!
My fuck, give me those pants! No, you're not supposed to. Oh god.
Whoa, you!
What the difference? Hurt you! Hurt you! Drunk as this, bitch!
What's going on?
No pants, nigga! Fuck you, Johnson!
Let's go!
Let's go, bitch!
Let's do this.
I need to fix my clothing.
Let's do this.
Oh no, my clothing. I really need a hat or headphones or something. Just to keep my character's head safe.
Give me that. I'm gonna snap. Eat this.
What are you doing?
Come on.
I'm gonna snap.
Let's do this.
Shit, can't strip this Bruce Lee. I'm working on it. Oh, you fuck. Now you're getting more people involved with the fight.
Give me that.
What are you doing? I'm gonna snap.
Fix my clothing. God, I strained my clothing before I could be in danger. Stop. Stop it. You fuck. Oh, God, now businessman. Shit. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Fix my clothing, fix my clothing. You're murdering me in the fucking street brawl now. Fucking change to a street brawl, what the hell?
I'll take that.
Give me your fucking... Oh wait, someone already took your earphone. What the hell? This guy fucking making Bruce Lee noises. What the hell? Going back the fuck up. It's a bitch.
No escape.
Shit.
Eat this.
What the? Business is a check, carry on! And you too, businessman! And you too, late man motherfucker who I don't even know was in the fight? Oh no, I fucked it up, I could have ripped off someone's pants too. Gimme! Gimme! Okay, fine then. I don't even want it.
Gimme that!
Give me that!
Oh,
no. Give me your pants, motherfucker! Leveled up from this shit! That was a regular person! I stripped some random poor fucker!
Let's do this.
Shit. Come on. Shit! Bruce Lee's a dangerous motherfucker! There we go, fix my clothing. I fixed my clothing. Give me your fucking pants! Animated! Out of the bag, give me! You too, motherfucker!
What do I do?
That shit!
Think
you see?
Anything, please! Come on!
Oh god, this motherfucker. Shit. What the hell? Why is that one suddenly attacking me? Shit, my shirt's about to rip. There we go. What the hell? Yeah, what the hell are you guys doing? Are you guys just making them attack me over and over?
Okay.
Another coffee, bitch? What the hell? Why the fuck you got a guitar now? Who the fuck is this? Shit, he just fucking swung a guitar at me.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Come on, get the fuck back.
Fuck out. Okay. Square up, bitch.
I am fucking square up.
Come on. Oh shit.
Fucking fix my clothing.
Let's go.
There we go. Come on, bitch. She's still got a fucking hat on. That was a vampire. That one was a bad person.
Okay.
God damn, that freaking gothic lolly is probably someone's dream right now. Stealing that shit. Just give me that shit already.
I'll take that.
You fucking bitch.
Give me that. What do you think you're doing?
I'm just trying to freaking win the fight so I can fucking continue on with the game.
I'll take that.
That was a vampire, apparently. That was also a vampire. That was a fucking vampire. What the hell?
Let's go. Give me that. What do you think you're doing?
Mars? Man, this motherfucker's just gonna lose his shorts. Apparently that was a fucking vampire as well. I gotta heal up now.
Killjoy.
Give me that.
And it's over.
No. Is this?
Finally. Fucking finally. Watch out, I was about to beat the music into you. Into your ass. Don't worry, I got out. I better go now, quick. What kind of drunken fish shit was this? I'm actually curious if I were to put other fighting styles, it would do a lot. It would do a big difference. It would do a lot. Actually, wait, let's check the gear. I bet one of them was probably... I probably got something decent. No? No game? You're gonna tell me all that? None of that was worth it? I didn't even get a hat? What about a new shirt? No, didn't even get a new shirt. What about new pants? Nope. Sneakers? Hell's gentleman's shoe. Fuck it, gentleman's shoe it is. Cause I don't think any of these affect the stats. Actually, wait. Sorted, boys and girls, boys or girls. And fuck it. I still have the King of the Drunken Fist stripping style. And I'm not gonna change any of that. You know, Barry, I'm gonna save after all that shit. I leveled up from that shit. So now my character should be super buff. And it's only been 44 minutes?! God damn it, I thought it was already been like... an hour's already, but that was only, it's only been 44 minutes! Holy shit, okay, wait, where am I, what's my to-do? I mentioned that I was still on the yard so I can review it. Okay, oh, so I just have to go to the phone and accept your side quest. Would you like to accept this mission? Yes. My first errand. Okay, what is my errand? Is it under my to-do list? Is it here? The book she already wrote, she wants you to go pick it up at the bookstore. The store is called K-Books, and it's located along the side streets of K-Book. K-Books. Okay. Okay, well, I have to go to sleep. This was nice. See you next time. Alright, see you, Johnny. Alright, but, side streets. Okay, so it should be here. Wait, zoom. I can't zoom. The hell was that? Fuck, I accidentally loaded in the area.
Whoa!
I was in K-Books. UK Books?
Whoa!
Computer store. Are UK Books? Nope. Nope. K-Books? Are UK Books? Super Potato?
Here.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, this is the book. Alright, give me that book. Cosplay until sewing recommendations. Great. Fan-tucking-fastic. Great, now we can fucking go back to the fucking main quest. What happened? No, it's just that probably Johnny has to go to sleep, since it's like 9 for him. So he has to go to bed. I think that's right. Alright, keep on going. Oh, fucking for Christ's sake. Alright, shit. That way. I wonder if I should visit the battle arena. You know what, better yet? I probably don't even have to walk. I could probably just fast travel there. Yeah, I could just fast travel there. Okay, hey. Got that book. Cosplay Thank selling. You. 85th comment, I called it! Yes, I know, jalapeno. Praising you hurts, but it's a necessary evil every now and then. Now the reward from your strikingly beautiful little sister. It better be like a weapon or something good. Acquired striped t-shirt. Great, a fucking t-shirt. And 30,000. I'm closer to getting a better weapon. What happened? Great. Program? Okay, so you level up gear. Yeah, that makes sense. Don't forget to talk to me and I'll straighten your equipment for a modest fee, or you can just come bask in your little sister. If you feel like you're way outmatched, just come see me and bring some money and material with you. I'll hook you up. Okay, so I could just basically do fusion dance weapons. What are you saying? Oh no, you probably just tried to do something right now, didn't you? Synthesis time. Fuse! Actually, wait. I could fuse or I could sell. Actually, I got 20,000. I could probably go buy one of the weapons. Guess you return my post, then, so to speak. I could probably go visit the store to buy some gear. Yes, I know. Mission accomplished. Yes, it was very terrible. To the side streets. She's a coup. Oh, hey, person's not here. Great. Let's see what pops in. Alright then, let's save that quest has been completed. You know, I could probably not save for a bit. Alright, let's see, where was I gonna go? I was gonna buy a weapon, I had enough money. Redra Murder! Right. No, I think it was in the main street. could it be?
Jeez.
I get it. She likes the town. Alright, let's see. Is it Junk Street? Could it be Junk Street? Electric Town. Actually, I think it's Junk Street. Here, let's go over to Junk Street real quick. Now, there should be like a fucking, remember, it was like something that costs like, 20,000 or something. There it is, a laptop. It's 80 attack. Oh, duh.
Will that be all?
Yes.
Thank you very much.
I have now bought a laptop.
Thank you very much.
My character has just got a laptop. Do you know what he's gonna do with it? He's gonna equip this fucking laptop to swing it, motherfuckers. I'm gonna swing a fucking laptop at some bitches. And since I don't have enough for the art, for the clothes, I'm just gonna have to stick with the fucking laptop for a while.
Welcome.
So let's sell all these useless weapons. As long as I'm not selling the fucking laptop. No? Alright. Then
will
decide.
That be all? Thank you very much.
I'm gonna save with 20,000 is to buy like a fucking head.
Thank you very much.
Armor. I just fucking figured out how to host streams. Wait, there's a way? Alright, where are we going? Where did the objective point to? Oh, wait, what's this? A side mission? She wants the D on D, raw and uncensored. I'm having a unique problem with a friend of mine. She's really into work that have guys getting, you know, tangled up in each other. In other words, boys love BL. There's nothing wrong with that, of course, and I'm not saying to judge her for it or break off the friendship or anything stupid like that. There shouldn't even be a problem at all. And before she discovered Akibara, that wasn't. But now, she's gone all mental. She's turned into a full-blown yaoi queen. When she's here, she gets too so into it, she embarrasses herself and anyone who knows her. She's got, like, a rep. Could you find her and tell her to keep to herself under control? I'm thinking something like an intervention. I plan to intervene myself, too, but where on the street is, you're pretty persuasive. All right, then fuck it. And then, to-do list. Her friend is usually in the Radio Kaiken area. So now, when we stream together, I end early, I'll just host your stream. Okay, that's actually pretty cool. Save us some time. Alright, where is it? Side mission. Yep, Radio Kaiken area. Alright, let me see my map. There it is. I'm actually glad the fast travel, now I don't have, it doesn't have to take forever to get to mission. Now, I'm not going to fast travel all the time, I'm just going to fast travel to when it just to get to a mission area. Alright, and then, she should be here. Are you the out? Yep, you're her. Oh god, 90 comment called that. Yeah, I know, jalapeno. Oh god, why are you panting? That round puppy fist says he's a bottom, and oh, those sharp features means he's totally a top. No, please. What the hell's wrong with you, woman? What should I say? You alright? Run a marathon or something. Stop fetishizing dudes. BL isn't the same as real life. I'm gonna keep calling it. Don't worry, Alpenya. I know you will. You alright? Oh, no.
Thanks.
Okay. The guy who takes initiative like him is definitely a top. No, but with this face, he can tell it look like he can't resist the man. This guy over here looks like he pitched more than baseballs. So I'll be shipping with his innocent native cutie instead of all my fantasies are going wrong. What should I say? You're drooling.
Sorry.
You're drooling. Oh, I'm sorry. Just a moment. I'm sorry, but I'm quite busy. Excuse me. Oh, look, you're seeing your things start to heat up.
This place.
Why?
Life manga. I've no right to decide what I do with my hobby. What I'm doing is I get done by whoever I want. You just need to dial it down a bit. So you want to stop? Want to put a stop to my private time I'm in during their private time, do you? Screw that. If you really want to stop me, then you have to do so by force. This burning passion, sensual knowledge, which I have dutifully collected through years of study and observation. Jesus fucking did a JoJo pose! That was a Joseph Joestar pose! What the fuck? I'll beat the shit out of you with a laptop, bitch.
I'm good to go.
Give me that.
I think I just have to hit all the buttons there.
Now.
Okay, just kind of strip her. Fuck it. Go, looking motherfucker.
If you please.
All right, finish her up. It's over. Except 5,000 for your troubles. The world of Toss and Bond is very deep. Alright then. That was it. That was literally the entire side mission. And that mission. Alright, let's save before we accept the mission in case if I fuck it up. So that then I can be like, you fucked it up.